All right, here we go. Chronicles UFC. This is Matt, huh? Thanks a lot, Hayden. I appreciate it, man. Conor McGregor, Nate Diaz, Chimaev, Nate Diaz blue, that one's numbered to 99, Michael Pereira is one of 99, Michael Chandler and Kamaru. Nunes, Nagano, Kevin Holland, Michael Chandler, and Deveson Figueiredo, numbered to 49. Next, Chimaev, Jones, Michael Chandler, Usman, Yuri, Zhang Weili, silver, what the flux? Alexander Volkanovski and Francis Ngannou. Chimaev, Nunes, Chandler, Diaz, Burns, here's a red, Michael Chandler. Red number to 149. Alexander Volkanovski and Francis. Here's a super fat. What is that? That's the fattest card I've ever seen in UFC. John Chimaev. Ryan Spann. Israel Adesanya. That's number to 149. Nunes, Alexander Volkanovski. It's the gold version, number to 10. It's like a 180 point for some reason. You think the patch would be bigger. Alexander Volkanovski, number to 10. It's kind of hard to get that to focus. There it is. You got a fat relic autograph, dude. Amanda Nunes and Volkanovski. I think the patch would be more desirable. Like, it'd be a big chunk of something, considering it was so fat. But it was a patch auto. Or a chunk of his something on his shirt. Masvidal. Whaley. And tools of the trade, Felice Herrig. Triple relic autograph. 45 of 49. What's LBD stand for? In quotations. Anybody know? Herrig LBD? Israel Adesanya and Cowboy Cerrone. All right, there you go, Matt. Thanks for the break, buddy.